guys doing? Figured I'd shoot a little bit of video for you here. I'm going to do some new stuff. I'm doing 30-15 today, but I'm going to mix it up a little bit. I got a couple medicine balls. I've got my Bosu, which is inverted, so the flat side is up. I've got a couple more balls over there. Basically, what I'm going to do going through this routine today, I'm going to alternate. I'm going to do push-up moves, but I'm going to add a little twist and see if I can actually do them without falling on my face here. So, you add the balls, and you add the Bosu, and you add the element of complete instability. So, if you want to add some variety to your workout, just give these a try, see what you think. You can get fancy, add a leg raise. I think you get the gist of it, so I'm going to get started. I'm going to mix it up. I'm going to use Bosu, I'm going to use my other ones, my other balls over there, and put my feet on them. So some of them I'll have complete instability, I'll have each foot on a ball, each hand on a ball. See how it goes?